Hello, folks. I hope you're back in EverQuest. I am headed back to Berindu to take out Tipped. This time I'm going to go through it methodically, not try to skip things with Invis, because that screwed me over last time. I was basically on track to probably beat it. We'll do that, and we'll beat the court in Kanemi, a single group version. And once we do that, we will have met the criteria I established in my self-imposed rules that we needed to exceed in order to start leveling again and move on to Omens of War content. Folks that are just checking out my video for the first time, this is the rule set I have. If you're watching me live on Twitch, feel free to ask questions. If you're watching on YouTube, then just know that that rule set is listed in the description, and it explains kind of how I'm limiting myself, how I'm not. And for context, I'm doing it in order to kind of maximize the nostalgia, have it be more similar to when I was playing when the content was current. At this point, this is the last expansion that I played pretty heavily. And then I got into the EverQuest 2 beta, which became available kind of towards the end of this, or just as Omens of War came out. Then, of course, EverQuest 2 came out, and played that pretty heavily, and World of Warcraft came out about a month later and fundamentally changed the MMO landscape. I would revisit occasionally. I did buy the next couple expansions. I think I bought up to Depths of Darkhollow, but I didn't play them heavily. So we're going to uninviz and I'm gonna head to Tipped. Some grainy stuff on my mouse pad. The cats must have been walking on it. I used the Logitech power pad to charge my mouse as I use it, without it being plugged into anything. Highly recommend it. Come on, let me in. This zone line can be a little finicky where it doesn't always let you in immediately. You gotta kinda switch around and guild tribute. Might be able to turn that up now too. Next time I go to Plane of Knowledge, I'll have to check that out. Don't think I made mage pet. No, I did not. So I'll have to get those going. Thank you. Right. Want the mercenary to go in first because the mage pet keeps getting aggro, taking hits, and it can't sustain hits right now. Thank you. working our way up across this bridge, up this hill, and then you got the Crag Beast event. Hopefully we get the augmentation that gives mana regen. Probably take out Grummis now too. You know, we kind of wiped the floor with this last time, but could be worthwhile. Thank you. It's more than I intended to pull, but we should be okay. Mama. On. Thank you. Pin should come back soon. There he is. Damn it. Pet died again. There's some blue dude and these guys, when they die, they spawn exact duplicate. Not exact, sir. It spawn a duplicate, which is annoying because it's basically an aggro dump. They're not strong enemies. I'm gonna want whatever shows up at the bottom of this list. In the other side of the other building, on that side, right there. Continue. Where's the warrior? Damn it. Stonemite too, I hadn't seen him. I look for a jagged bone. Moment as I clean my glasses. Irelit. So I'm gonna pet. You know that. It's waited to summon a pet till late in the fight. The Kaganist. Melt her. You got all three, right? Maybe not. Thank you. Puff bears whiskers with no teeth. I have scales. Do not weigh. You bait me with delicious food. There's no drink to it. Roast catfish.
Thank you.
would have been very bad. Burn him. Okay, so we got him. Gotta click through, take out a couple more enemies, and we'll be done with this. Thank you. All right, we got this. We're gonna go do our flag to make it permanent. Then I'll break, and then we'll do the Court of Kanemi. That turn in. Hopefully be done with Gates of Discord for a while. All right, so I'm gonna head to Plane of Knowledge, sell off some stuff, and then I'm gonna return to Gates in order to finish it up, at least what my objectives were. I'm gonna break right now, I'll be right back.